Hey everybody, it's Ben. Let me change the challenge thing to 5. I forgot. So same thing as yesterday, except it's 5 minute instead of 3 minute. Thanks, Chess with Ivan or Yvonne, either way, for subscribing. Always repeat, exactly. So don't forget to sub and don't forget to challenge me and so forth. Don't forget and so forth. And Karen will be here in about 45 minutes. She's getting ready and so on. We'll be on Chess TV in about 20 minutes. So it's 5 minute, I can play even slower. Exciting. Nobody's challenging me. That'll make it easy. Can't lose if no, oh, somebody challenged me. Now I might lose. Hope everybody's having a good Sunday and you all won your football bets, etc. Lions won 3 games in a row. I don't know if they've done that since I've been alive. Let's see, my turn. Always retreat. Don't forget to be a sub if you're challenging me or a sub or ask for a sub. Somebody asked for the sub in the chat and I give him a sub. Always retreat. Which isn't easy to do. But I did it again. Ooh, he didn't retreat. That wasn't good. Always sack the exchange. Thinking refs will disallow I could ring goods. No, Karen's a vegetarian, I'm a vegan. Killing turkeys is an abomination. Anybody who kills and eats turkeys should be ashamed of themselves. You're just a murderer. But anyway, we're going to families for Thanksgiving. We're not having it here. But make sure you're ashamed of yourself. Most turkeys are smarter than you, so you might as well be a cannibal. My bishop on A8's not very good. My knight's pretty good. Pretty good. Yay, thanks Wes for subscribing. Go Wes. My position's too good, I don't know what to do. I can't improve it anymore. That's it. He's setting up for the next game. If only the king could go here. Oh, there we go. What? That doesn't set up for the next game. Terrible. Let's see. I see no Karen. This is erroneous. That's better than Aronian. Yeah, she's in the shower and dressing and making herself all pretty and such. I don't have to do any of that. I'm already pretty. I should have played Thaddeus, but I didn't notice him there. I'll try to notice him next game. Always play F3. Wait, is that the same? Something like that. Let's see, what country is this? Bulgaria. A6 is interesting. It's not best, but it's interesting. Hooray. That was a nice attack. Yay, thanks, Big Daddy. Very elegant. Thank you. Go, Ivan. Yeah, I like that game because I didn't take your rook or your queen. I went for mate because, calculated. The h5 didn't work out well, although I play it a lot. But, I'm half kidding. All right, Thaddeus is next somehow. Not sure how. He just is. Yay, unlimited rice pudding subscribed. And remember, it ain't cool being no jive turkey so close to Thanksgiving. Yeah. Some of you forget that. Jive turkeys. Yay, human operator subscribed and do a capus. Starting a train. It's Ben. It's Pat. I knew I was somebody. All words are banned. Go hype train. Thanks for the support. What's the fastest I've driven a car? I don't know, like 103, I guess. Something like that. Two bishops, what else? And an extra pawn. It is a movie quote. Go hype train. I said two bishops, what else? Did that enough? Yay, Funky Monk, 50, 100 bits. Putting us at level 2. So I'm a pawn up, I have 2 bishops, I moved my king off of this diagonal. I've got my rook on the open line, my bishops are good. His knight has trouble finding a good square. He's down 2 minutes on the clock, etc. I'd like to keep rooks on, but it's not easy. So I'll go here, because then he'll blunder. Oh, he could play knight c2, though. Well, I guess I'll have to take them. And then we'll do the song about the sweet loving woman, and do the song about the knife. Then I'll do the walk. Do the walk of life. Do the walk. And then when my king gets here, I can promote it. He might not see bishop e7. He might resign. See, there you go. I mean, I would have taken the pawn, but this gives him a chance to resign instead of playing bishop e7. So you got to take that extra chance. I hope you guys learned something there. Yeah, somebody give him a sub. Yay, vegan power. Go shirt. I couldn't find this shirt at first. I was short out of luck. You always play a move where your opponent might resign. The hype train had great success, except for one thing. Come on, people, you have to give subscriptions. That's your job. My job is to collect the money. I've already gifted a sub. When people ask for subs, you're required to give them a sub. Not sure why. I don't make the rules. I have a threat. So I have the 2 bishops, and I have the vatals. I have a nice center. Everything's coming up Milhouse. Didn't want him to win my bishop, so I attacked his knight. I figured he wouldn't see it. So I'll take a free knight next move. Yes. I could be right. Once a sub, always a sub. Exactly. Yay, Saltire 77 gifted 5 subs. Hype train success. What? Level 1 completed. What? 3 subs, what else? Stungfish subscribed. Hooray. All right, let's see. Attack the knight, I guess. Push him, baby. Recommended by Yasser. Develop my bishop. The 2 bishops again, what else? Keep pushing. Eventually, I might promote. I have to analyze this. I'm an old man. Ugh. I hate analyzing, so I'll just do it. Too old to analyze. No analyzing. Yeah, he always played Bishop F1. That's good. But he also played F6. Played Bishop F1, then F6. Man, tough call. Make some Luft, not war. Try to get my knight somewhere good. Can't really go anywhere here. I'm like, Steinitz here, then here. Because I'm old and I have a beard, so I'm like Steinitz. Yeah, Dmitry Komarov would say, two bishops, what else? Hi, Chess TV, I'm Ben. Karen will be here eventually. Is it my move? It is. Yeah, I want to do something. Probably knife f5 because it's one of my emotes. If my emote was knight e6, then it would be that. You remember yesterday I was saying, like, don't play too slowly? He's playing too slowly. Now I got this fork and I got this. What else? I could play Bishop F6 here because the crowd has rights. Like, this is a better move, but you guys have rights. So I gotta play that move for you guys. Without you guys, there wouldn't be a stream. If it takes with a rook, I have mate in one, or I can win his queen. Not sure which is better. On the purple squares. Purple's a fruit. Always repeat. Hooray for Ben. Go, Ben. The viewers have rights. One mistake. No. If he plays knight d2 or bishop d2 or king d2, I can take a free pawn. Darn. Now, if he ignores it, I can take a free pawn. I'm the best, threatening those pawns. No. Now, if he doesn't see he's in check and does this for 5 minutes, I win. He keeps doing this, but it doesn't work. Hope I explained my moves well. My knight was attacked, so I moved it away. Attack of the killer tomatoes. Let's see, F4, E4. They're both good players. They both have issues. Okay, but E4 it is. Get my knight to E5. I'm protecting E6. So if his knight goes to E6, I can take it. Knight on e5 is good. Queen g5, f4, Papa John's. Mainly Papa John's. Never play f3. Now he'll blunder a piece by taking three times, and then Queen h4 check wins his bishop. I feel sorry for him, but he's got to learn. What? Long castle. That doesn't lose anything. Boo, boo. I'll threaten his c pawn. I see a pawn, I threaten it. Oh, snap. Ooh, if it's free, it's for me. I could take en passant. This chess.com is not working. Man, if I was dyslexic and this bishop and pawn were reversed, he has mate in one. That's called the Oprah Winfrey attack. A lot of people are challenging me. How can the link not work? They figured it out on their own? Didn't sound like them. But yeah, it makes sense. People are all challenging me, so they figured it out, some of them. Let's see, takes that. I take, he takes. That seems bad. Does anybody use the challenge link to challenge me? Because it may have stopped working. Because live chess doesn't exist anymore. So maybe there's a new link. My challenge is not moving up the list. Man, the truth hurts. Move it on up to the queen side. Finally gonna make him resign. Man, you guys play really slowly. You play slower than I do. That's not easy to do. It's doable, but it's not easy. I played there to stop mate in one. It's
Hey,
Archer. Yeah,
can I go on the treadmill?
it's right there.
Yeah.
Let's see. I don't know. Check. Maybe he won't see he's in check. Darn. Maybe he won't see his queen's attacked. There'll be some treadmill noise for the next minute or two, guys. Yeah, it was a terrible bug. Maybe he won't take back. Put the candle back. King takes. God damn. All right, time to go crazy. He probably doesn't know en passant because he's only 1,000 rated. Also, he's probably trying to do it and there's a but. What? How could he? Yay, Chessland subscribed. Go CL Smith. He'll probably hang his queen, so we'll prepare for that. It's taken a long time to hang his queen. Didn't hang his queen, what? Well, that's no fun. Close. Yeah, he should just take on b3. Let's see, how did I play? 3 mistakes, 1 blunder. What else? Amazing. He's the best. Better than all the rest. 3 minutes, that's not right. Bam. 5 minute unrated. 3 minute. Attack. Whose turn is it? Oh, his. Yeah, you guys gotta play faster in Blitzchess. You just don't ever move. Then the time runs out, so I win. I just push pawns every move. Yay. I have a threat. King e7, defend that pawn. Do it. There we go. Not sure about that move. It's a good move, but it's not great. Yeah, hey, it's me, Eric. 60 months is how long a baby takes to get born, give or take half a year. That's right. Go, hey, it's me, Eric. Boy, if I had taken a bishop or a knight, it would have been stalemate. Good thing I made a rook or a queen. Close. You can't challenge today, no. Yeah, misclick stalemate would have been good. Somebody give Hegelian contradiction, a sub. All right, it's Eric, a new sub. He's a sub above. Thank you. Never play F6. Never play F3. Going down the parking lot. Detroit won again. I microwaved money to disinfect it. That was a smart idea. He's never seen this. Which one will he do? Neither. Terrible. Oh, my queen! Oh, I better get a spite check. Etc. I guess we should end the stream with that. 1,900 viewers, what else? Always give a spite check when you blunder your queen. That's your extension, just leave it all. That's good. Good job, Tensor extension. Yeah, don't type in all caps. Is the stream over yet? Yay, I love streaming. It's the treadmill song. Now we have to go away from the position. Darn. That's right, more donating and less of that. One. That wasn't the right way to take. How's everybody doing? Good? Good. Knife F5. Call it a knife. Oh yeah, Rick and Morty's on tonight. It finally came back, right? Yeah, I think it's tonight. Yay, go my class tomorrow. 11. Okay, next. Yours, so next. It's the Albin Counter Gambit, named after Mr. Counter Gambit. CD. Yeah. It's a CD move. Oh, connect four is the threat. Here he has connect four. How did he do it? I wanted to take and then check and take. King sack. Stop the game, it's too exciting. My Dropbox is full, no. What? All right, I gotta start over. Yeah, you can just take this. I was gonna sack the exchange because I always sack the exchange. I forgot you can just take this. Always sack a piece. Defend my king. Never play f6. It's Archer.
See ya.
Pad, see you. Still theory. Man, I almost lost. That was too exciting. C'est pas facile. I was always in the lead, except for one thing. See, what does the engine say? I made 100 mistakes and 700 blunders. This says I made 0 mistakes and 1 blunder. Let's see how we played. Game review. I played 81.1. He played 77. He played five great moves. I played six great moves. Well, then, I played slightly better, even though I was dead lost for half the game. Yeah, I blundered a piece there at some point. That wasn't good. Then I was down a piece. Ah, another 1,000 player. That can't be good. Yeah, sure, I have the ability. A5 is purple, and D4 is purple. I have this keen ability. We... All right, back to doing this. Ugh, messed up. Even though we ain't got money. No! If your challenge isn't 5 minute unrated, I get rid of it. I got rid of two challenges. That moved everybody up a little bit. Oh no, my knight. Sven, you did it. I mean, you're probably not going to play me because Karen's going to come soon and we'll do puzzles. But at least you challenged me correctly, finally. Yeah, go back here. Yay. What? I don't know which piece to take. I'm so confused. I have a threat. Never play F3. Never. What, F3? I said never do that. It's magician's chess. He made his pieces disappear. Now that guy was 1,000. Now you're talking. Well, look, he played F3 and he got mated. I think, you know, you understand now. Never play F3. Is this Texas? Oh, Chile. It's always Chile when I think it's Texas. And it's usually not Chile in Texas. Big threat. Big money. Aw. He stopped it. Darn. Pawn takes. Not recommended. Weakens his pawn structure. Terrible. Isolated D pawn. Good thing I'm lecturing about that tomorrow. I'll have to show this game. What is he, me? What? I couldn't play bishop takes queen. We'll try it again. Go ahead and jump. No. I couldn't do Vishwa nothing. Yay, I got the diamond formation. Hooray! What? Tough call. probably the other way is better, but this way is more interesting because I can push all my king side pawns. That's my plan. Hey, what happened? Always play King B1. Yeah, if you play Queen E2 last move, I'm just losing. It's Karen. Did you bake a vegan cake?
Do what?
Did you bake a vegan cake?
What?
No. Vegan cake sounds good. Yeah, again, I'm not playing too. I should have lost this game to a 1,000 player, but then I won.
Mm-hmm.
He played suspiciously well until he didn't.
How's everybody doing?
Oh, you got the chess Bible.
Hey, Sven. Yeah, I was going to show people.
People?
The new layout looks great. Yeah, I cleaned it up a little bit when I put the cue on there. Oh, the chess Bible. Okay, let me show you guys. I wish I could see the OBS. But
yeah.
A little bit of a glare.
There's the OBS.
Mm-hmm, by Vishnu Warrior. Anyway, what's it about? Well, I haven't even had a chance to look at it. We just got it in the mail. But the author is a nice young man. We met him, was at the Chicago Open? And he had corresponded to me as well, I believe. Basically wanted to make sure it was okay if he used some of Ben's sayings in his book. And this is, and it's on Thinkers Publishing, which is a good press, and I think it's his first book, so check it out. Is it an actual Bible? Well, I mean, define Bible. Chess Bible. Yeah. Here we go. And here's a picture of the guy on the back. Nice guy. Vishnu warrior. Let's see what it says on the back. Yeah, it has a blurb on the back by Gregorian. So I haven't had a chance to look at it yet, but I'm going to.
It was a cool mate. Time for a cool mate.
It is cool.
Two queens, what else? That's a suspicious game. How does the queue work? I play the first person in the queue. That's how it works. That was easy. It's like how all queues work. First come, first serve.
Yeah, but you're supposed to be a sub.
Yeah, and some of you aren't subs, so you're banned.
So really, you know, we don't check it. It's the honor system. But really, you know, you should be a sub. And you should feel bad if you sneak in and you're not a sub.
Then you should feel bad anyway, but you should feel extra bad.
Hey, Big Daddy, how's it going?
I'm going to sell this NFT for millions.
You're a sub, Sporbital. You do feel bad, Stonkfish. Karen, did you stop Ben from making Kobe jokes? I can't stop Ben from doing anything, but I don't like the Kobe jokes.
Kobe.
See, there he goes.
It wasn't a joke. I just said his name.
Yeah. No, I mean, it's not fun to make fun of people that have died anytime recently.
When did he die?
You know, in the last 50 years.
Damn.
I would have made.
So if they died 51 years ago, I could make fun of them?
Maybe.
I mean, I was going to make fun of Vic. What's his name? Vic what?
Vic.
Yeah, he died as in a movie set with a helicopter crashed. He was on the ground. And some kid died, too. He was the other coach in Bad News Bears. He was the opposing coach to Buttermaker. Vic.
It wasn't Vic Tayback, was it?
No.
He didn't die, yeah. That way.
Vic what? Come on, who's in Bad News Bears from 73? Who's the opposing coach? Although I guess it wasn't 73, it was 75 or 76.
Somebody says Victor
Vic Morrow. Vaughn. That's correct. Vic Morrow's correct. Oh, okay. He was making a movie and a helicopter, like, there was an accident, and he died and some kid died. And nobody went to jail.
Hey, Rufus versus Doofus. Yeah, you can make fun of Stalin. I'm going to agree with that.
Of who?
Stalin.
Stalin? Well, I think we're Stalin for time here. All right, what do you think?
Looks pretty.
All gone. Kingpin is banned. Yeah, he was also in the Twilight Zone movie.
Yeah. Hey, I'm probably going to go to karaoke tonight.
Shocking.
Since I didn't go
I don't believe
time.
It. Tonight is the return of Rick and Morty.
Oh, yeah?
They haven't had an episode in like 5 weeks. Or 6 weeks. I don't know. Let's see. Custom puzzle... Puzzle.
Yeah, I haven't been doing any chess. So, except for on the stream. I've been doing a lot of poker. I've got a poker tournament coming up. So I feel kind of rusty with the chess. More rusty than usual. Kingpin. I mean, you can let him back in, Tenster.
Always ban everybody. Whee! All right, ready? Puzzles.
Yeah.
Hey, it's a Karen kind of puzzle. Hooray.
So I guess rook g7. Now let's see.
Time for a cool puzzle. I know that it's time for a cool puzzle.
Let's see. There. See.
Kingpin's never gotten banned, although King Ping may have been banned. Do you play poker, Ben? Just Karen does. I'm just the pretty spouse.
He's the one that got me to play the first time.
I played poker before you guys were born. I used to play 24 hours a day, sometimes 25.
Don't do that, please.
What?
I mean, I'm struggling to do it already.
I always do that. I forgot you were looking. My shirt says vegan power. Are there casinos in Michigan? Yes, many.
Darn. Rook F7? And then I didn't see that move. So Bishop D4. And
windmills give you cancer.
There. So I think it's just
beat Ishigan? Who's
rook,
Ishigan?
The rook G7.
All done.
I want to try how far they make us go.
21-7-D8. That was good.
They're always slightly different. So I have to think about the blocks. I'm just horrible with blocks.
Mm-hmm.
Let me look at this book real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead. You can go ahead and do one.
So, I got it. Even though I haven't looked.
I'm sure you...
Let's see. What's the answer? Okay, that's the answer. 2,500 viewers. What else? It's time for the second train, guys. And the first one while Karen's here. It's Holiday Thaddeus. And Karen's learning GTO and DTO.
Who's
also,
asking?
She's learned BTO, because you ain't seen nothing yet. Baby, you just ain't seen nothing
yet. What was the question?
Yet. Are you learning GTO, Karen? Xenoid won 400 centidues. Thanks for the bit, Xenoid.
Yeah, but you know, it's slow going. There's just so much that I don't know. Let me just move this.
You're going to Miami tomorrow. No. There you go, Karen.
I'm going to have to look at it for a second.
Mm-hmm.
Don't get it. Don't look like it should be hard.
Ooh, Chesslet is live. And he subscribed to this stream.
Good old Chesslet.
Mm-hmm.
I don't get this one.
Hmm.
Go ahead.
Okay, so you attack the bishop again. So how do you do that?
How to do it? I don't know.
Hmm. How do you attack it again?
I don't know.
You can play queen d8 and attack it again. It's the
Alakine
gun. I
couldn't see the backwards move.
Okay, then he goes here. Now this is defended sufficiently. So if you just keep taking, it's just a trade. So you have to do something else.
All right.
Banned by tensor extension. Well, this is boring. Goodbye. And then he's banned.
I know it's not that exciting, but, you know.
It was fun getting banned. Just as boring. What do you want? Go do mountain climbing.
I mean, you want us to like do a song and dance, and we're just not going to do it. Not going to do it. We're going to do what we want to do.
No.
And that might be boring, but, you know, otherwise I don't want to be on the stream if I can't do what I want to do.
Eat Thai food? Isn't that what we want to do?
Otherwise, I just won't be here.
Yeah, she told you.
So your needs are not as important as my needs.
He's already been banned.
I know.
Yay, Wu Team 90 is gifting a sub. Sing DMCA. Indian food better than Thai food? Question mark. They're equally good. It's a tie for first. Karen might like Thai food more. Unclear.
Oh, you guys here.
After this puzzle, I have a question for Karen. That's not chess related.
Yes, I think you go rook d2.
Mm-hmm. Collinear.
Man, that was hard to find.
Aww.
It's terrible.
Okay, now what?
Nate
Shadow the Meh, he predicted all of this.
Rook takes e2.
Mm-hmm.
And he's take the bishop.
Ooh, that's good. All right, now, I have no idea. Hey, somebody do something because Hype Train's closed. Okay, I have no idea if Karen knows the answer to this.
Okay? Probably don't.
I'm going to say probably not, but I'm like 53% sure. All right, don't look at the chat because they all know.
Okay.
Okay. Next week, Michigan plays their arch rival in football. It's possibly the most rival game in all of college football. Who's Michigan's arch rival?
But I thought they were no good.
Michigan won all their games.
This year?
Yeah, and last year they played in the Final Four. Yeah, Michigan's good.
Oh, you're talking about?
Football. Michigan college football. Not the Lions. That's professional.
I was thinking about the Lions.
No, University of Michigan.
Oh.
Who's their arch rival? Michigan...
Michigan State.
Close. That's like their second or third rival.
Oh, I'm not sure.
Ohio State. Yeah, Ohio State and Michigan are both 11-0 this year, and they're playing on Saturday. That's always the big rivalry because they don't like each other. They hate us and we hate them. I've lived in Columbus and Ann Arbor. Let's see, Hans Niemann, Clemson, Chicago Bulls. That's right. As H2O has pointed out, the correct name is The Ohio State University. It is.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, sometimes in football, they have a little 2-second thing where they announce the players, and the players say, in professional football, the players say their name and what college they went to, and they always say The Ohio State University because that's... Anyway, let me thank the person who started the train. And hopefully didn't finish it. Vault 1681, thank you.
Yeah, right, Ben was married in Hastings.
Wasn't Ben married there? I was married everywhere.
In one of his marriages, not me.
Where was my second marriage?
Vegas.
Yeah. And third?
St. Louis.
Man, you know everything.
I did it.
Mm-hmm. Now, what's funny was there were grandmasters at all of my weddings. However, married to Karen, the only grandmaster was me, except for Ken West, because GM Ken West. I wasn't a grandmaster my other... That's why Karen didn't marry me earlier, because I wasn't a grandmaster yet.
Yeah, I didn't even play chess then.
Wait, you played chess with your dad when you were a kid?
Yeah, I mean...
And your brother.
He taught me the rules.
You always played chess.
But when Frank and I played when we were kids, we didn't know how to mate.
Mm-hmm.
So we would just chase each other around the board.
So you taught Holden to play before Archer was born.
Yes, but I had to get Wikipedia out and get some tutorials going. I didn't remember. I didn't know en passant.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously still struggle. And
did you know en passant as a kid or you never even heard of it?
I don't remember it. I can't really say for sure. Chess is in my blood.
Yeah, GM Ken West was at our wedding.
Yeah, he's a nice man. I like him.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Time for a cool mate. All right, I solved it. This looks like a Sicilian that I'm losing with black. As per usual. Terrible. You wish you were GM Ken West? Probably not. This guy said chess is in your blood, Karen. And the guy responded, you should see a doctor about that. It's chess in my blood. What do I do? Good night. Thanks for the stream. You're supposed to say it's boring and you're leaving. Come on, hype train. There's 2,500 of you. And the hype train is close to level 2. We need support. Thanksgiving's coming. And also, you guys forgot, in 3 days is Karen's birthday. So stop forgetting that. Karen needs birthday presents in the form of subs and bits.
You know what I would really like, if somebody's rich out there,
yeah,
is to gift me an entry into the main event at the World Poker Tour.
Yeah, that's only like 10,000, 11,000.
No, it's 12, you know, 12,000 something.
Well, they would just, that, the entry's not that. That's like if you want a hotel and stuff.
That's true. Okay, 11,000 something.
Yeah. So don't forget to do that.
So if anybody's rich, you know, and won't make me very, very happy, that's what I want for my birthday.
Nate Shadow, the meh, your answer is meh. Also not right.
Well, that's okay. I know that you guys don't have that kind of money.
This guy said he saw a doctor because he got a pain in his right eye when he drank coffee. The doctor cured him by taking out the spoon.
All right, let me try to look at this. I can't make anything work, so let me try.
The Lions won 3 in a row. I don't know if they've won 3 in a row in my lifetime. I mean, I'm sure they have. I just don't know when. Don't know.
So the only thing I can do.
Yeah.
I was looking at Queen H4.
Close.
All right, well, go ahead then.
That's all right, now are you sitting down?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Other thing I was looking at was Rook takes G7. I just can't make anything work. Oh.
Because then you're going to play Rook H8 mate, and if he takes, you take back, and you have Rook H8 mate.
I'm not sure, but go ahead, let me see.
Then you're threatening Rook H8, mate. Not easy to stop. Wow, you're saying that all these moves don't win? Well, obviously this doesn't win.
Oh, are you just trying to avoid the checks?
I mean, King B1's obviously the right move.
Right.
But I'm guessing like this wins. It just takes longer.
Right, so you have to get the most efficient.
Right, I mean, this is forced mate in like 6, and this is like mate in 2. I don't know, it's strange that it keeps going.
See, I don't think it's strange. I think it's obvious you just want
to... Yeah, always play King
B1. Get away from the queen and the mate.
The problem with Queen H4, which also is reasonable, is he can move his F-pawn, and then his king has an escape square. But here he can't move his F1. You're threatening Rook H8.
I glanced at that move, but I didn't think it was
several right. People were like, Rook takes, Queen takes, Queen takes, winning a piece, but you're down 2 pieces. So you don't want to win a piece because you're down, you know,
right.
Bishop A6, down a piece.
And then you can't really get on the back because
you
don't move
that. After Bishop A6, the Rook is defended. Yeah. Yay, Drain Lord, 500 bits. What?
Your finger was broken, Puika? You didn't even know it? Or is there you?
All right, ready?
Yeah.
Spit. I'm down 2 bishops. What else? I solved it. Took me a while. Rook H8 and Queen H4, then Queen G7. For the person who asked that, Luis Oliveira. My doctor said, don't touch anything alcoholic, so I got a divorce. And the truth hurts. Doctor told me I had 6 months to live, but I couldn't pay my bill. Gave me another 6 months. Ooh, Bonarici's here. But sir, do as I say. Happy birthday, Mr. Burns. Go to hell, you old bastard. Smithers, have the Rolling Stones killed. That's an old episode.
Okay, I don't know. Queen C2?
Close. That's not close even.
No, all right, go ahead.
Yeah, you have to play D3 discovered check because he only has one legal move.
We had this one before, too, now that you're showing me.
I don't remember that.
I think we
did. You have to play King E3 because there's no other legal move. Then you have mate in one.
Queen. Let me see if that's mate. No, that's not mate. Oh, yeah. Queen D4.
When you said that's not mate, were you thinking of that?
Yeah.
Yes. 2259.
You know how the lower brain works. I found it though.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
Gray.
Process of elimination.
I'm going to be in Michigan next week, actually, right? Yeah. On the 28th? Yeah, in 8 days? No, the 30th.
After
10
Thanksgiving,
days.
Yeah.
Yeah, the 30th. And then Karen's in a month is going to Vegas. Less than a month. Go, Karen.
Yeah, so.
Thanks, King's Gambit.
What does that mean? Bonarici is something someone with syphilis would say.
That's why he's banned all the time.
What does that mean? Thank you, the juror, eh? Likes my patience.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I get impatient like the next person. Oh, it's a joke. Today, today I did some poker even when I was on the treadmill. I'm starting to get a little bit nervous. I haven't really played a lot of tournaments to begin with, and then I haven't played any big tournaments. Ben and I have mostly done cash game until recently.
We're going to WSOP circuit event in North Carolina on Friday.
Mm-hmm.
Go, Karen.
Yeah.
Play some tournament, play some cash, etc.
So I'm just trying to...
Meet Chainsaw, if
Chainsaw.
He's there. He might not be there yet. He usually plays in the big events. That's like when it starts.
I think that is the big one.
No, the one you're playing in isn't the big one. Big one's like 1400.
Oh, entry fee.
Yeah, that's at the end. The big one's at the end.
Oh, okay. What's the prize in that one? I didn't know there was a bigger one.
Yeah, we're playing in like 400 entry fee.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Kingpin's full of jokes tonight.
Jokes and jokes and spaghetti. Okay, I got it. It's James Biatch. I mean, Black. Hey, James. Yeah, not only is Bonarici right, but his notation was right. That's weird.
I got it right.
You okay, Bonarici? You feeling all right?
Yeah.
Is there a high-rated player like hanging out with you and telling you the answer? I like Slow's typo, but he's still right. I'm not feeling right. That boy just ain't right.
He's got that move. There.
Sosich is banned.
There.
Mm. 2,800 viewers. What else? The Chargers and the Chiefs kick off soon, if they haven't already kicked off. I'm not a fan of the Chargers. I don't know. I think their quarterback's overrated. Also, they're in Los Angeles. That's just too weird for me. It's funny, the Rams won the Super Bowl and now they lose every game. Man, the truth hurts. I think the Rams' record is worse than the Lions, because it is. So who got the better of that deal? Well, something. Yeah, who would have thunk that? The Rams would be worse than the Lions the next year to win the Super Bowl. How did you do at your first ever tournament? I got 2 out of 6. And I won top 6-year-old. It was the under 10 championship of Michigan. And my brother got second 9-year-old. It was in 76, I guess.
Oh, yeah, maybe it's that's it then.
Mm.
I just double check my answer right there.
Mm-hmm.
There.
Yeah, in 76, I was like 100 strength.
There and there. Oh, yeah, then you have to go there. Okay. Okay, Queen G5.
Uh huh.
And Queen F6.
Uh huh.
And then Queen F1.
Yay!
I knew it was going to be get the queen. Mm-hmm. I just couldn't figure out how to do
it. That was
it.
Good.
I did it. I'm just slow poke Karen. But I did do it.
Greetings from Germany.
Thank you,
do
slow.
Do you see Carlson Duda today? I did not. I haven't watched any of that tournament at all.
Me neither.
I haven't watched one game. I know nothing. I know Magnus is doing well and Wesley's doing well. But that's all I know.
Yeah, I wish I had gotten to see it, but I've been too busy.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's see. Whose turn is it?
I've been doing a tournament online every day on America's Card Room.
All right, I got it.
Every day. In desperation of my upcoming events.
Desperation. Why don't you come to your senses?
I mean, I'm not very good. But I have gotten better. Let's see if I go there.
Favorite band? I don't know. Probably Grand Funk Railroad, because that's Homer's favorite band. Yeah, except for one thing.
Okay. Queen.
But only from 1974. Iron Butterfly.
And did it work?
Are you guys watching the World Cup in Qatar? No, we're watching it here. We're at home.
This is stalemate.
Karen's very interested in the World Cup, except for one thing.
I'm not even positive what sport it is. Soccer?
Yeah, that was good. Man, lucky. How often do they have it?
Every 3 years.
Close.
I was just guessing.
No, it's close. Every 4 years.
Yeah, it's not interesting to me.
But hundreds of people died making the stadiums.
Look at the southern roof.
So it's black to play, and black's going this way, for those of you that are confused, which is most of you. That's the Bonarici I expect. Half of his moves are illegal.
So I was looking, I'm not sure about it. I was looking at King B2.
Mm-hmm, that's right.
Oh, yeah. Then,
Go Lions and Falcons. I like them equally.
Let me see. There.
That's correct, Zero Space Chess. Only one illegal move. No, there were two. H2 is illegal and King C3 is illegal.
Darn, I thought I knew it.
Man, they shadowed the mat with this long variation. Let's see here. Well, A2's wrong, Nate Shadow. That just so loses a tempo. There.
And then you go there.
I mean, Giamboros might say that, but that's been said for hundreds of years by everybody. The first was Emmanuel Lasker. Long analysis, wrong analysis. So Boros is banned. Whatever happened to Boros? He used to stream. That is a fun fact. Boros needs more credit. Does he have credit karma?
Darn, why is this one so hard? I thought I knew it, and then when after we got here, I didn't.
You can do it.
Well, let's see. I'm going to look another moment. Mm-hmm. Just try to be entertaining. Just after I told that guy we weren't going to do
I need a catcher's mask. Complicated taxi joke. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that won't work.
England versus Iran, and I ran so far away. I mean, England will probably win like 3-0, I guess. Go, Karen.
In a second.
Mary Lou Henner would never lie. What? The game 2K says, go, Karen.
Darn, I can't figure it out.
All right, well, you can guess. U.S. versus Wales. I don't know, Wales wins 2-0 or 3-1.
Okay. Okay, and he'd have to get in the corner. Then maybe you could just run over there. Let me see there.
Karen, you're awesome, says MittMath1978. There. The guy who's always complimenting you, he subbed today, but I haven't seen him compliment you. I guess he's not here.
Oh, Dua.
Mm-hmm. But he did sub.
Oh, but then you get stuck in there. I can come back down. Okay, I'll just have to. King B1. All right, go ahead.
Just take.
Well, I thought he was going to get opposite.
Yeah, and then you go here and you get to. He has to move his king away. If he moves a pawn, you just move the other one. Then you have to move his king away and your king can get out.
So if he moves like G3, for example.
Yeah, you play H3. That's his move. Yeah. Well, okay. King, here's what I expected. Then you run over here.
Darn. I don't know why I just kept picturing the pawns taking instead of doing what. So that was why I couldn't do it.
2296.
That was so dumb. I couldn't figure out how to get a tempo.
No, Bonarici had the right idea. He just wrote some illegal moves. But I knew
I just. Then. I was picturing the pawns on H and G like exchanging, so that meant white goes last over there. So I don't know why I didn't think it's so obvious.
Big money, no whammies. $9.99.
I understood the puzzle in the sense I knew what I needed to do, but
there will be no food and drinks. We'll be 12 miles away. Thanks, Dylan.
Darn. I hope you guys got it.
What if that was Dylan?
Because am I tired? Not really. So I have an excuse for missing all these. I am rusty with the chess, I gotta say. For me, I haven't been doing any puzzles at all. All I do is work and mom stuff, house stuff, and poker.
It's black to move. A little bit of karaoke. And black's going this way. Here and white's going this way. And it's black to move. And I ran. We've had this before.
We've had this one before. I don't remember it at all. Rook D3.
Yeah, the reason queening doesn't work is he checks you here, and then he queens with check. So you have to go here, right?
Yeah. But
that's just a silly move. 2468.
I remember it now.
Mm-hmm. Magnus withdrawalson, you're confusing Taxi and Sunny. Which is good. And you're confusing Louis with Frank.
Hey, did you get an email back about Louis?
No. Maybe because it's the weekend. Did you receive my email that I sent you about the flyers?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. I thought I answered you.
No, I just want to make sure you got it because
yeah.
I don't know if people get my phone isn't good at the send
folder. Oh, okay.
Fen Beingold subscribed.
Yeah, in fact, I emailed her already and told them they looked good. Mm-hmm. So probably I was thinking I emailed her, but I didn't email you.
Thanks, Fen Beingold. Yeah, you didn't have to respond. I just want to see if you got it.
Mm-hmm.
Go Fen Beingold. We've had this dozens of times. Go vegan Fen Beingold steak.
Yeah, I remember having it. I don't ever remember the answer.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see if I can do it. Okay, then I guess you gotta tell me. Let's go there.
But I like the Chiefs. Yay, Fen Beingold. Will you be enjoying tofurkey for Thanksgiving? I will not. Thanks for the 200 bits. I don't know what I'm having for Thanksgiving because it's at relative's house and everybody's bringing food and they're making food. So it'll be something. I might make my famous vegan chili and bring it over. Is that a good idea?
Well, I told them I was bringing cabbage soup.
Oh, that's even better.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
And then we can bring other things.
We could bring vegan chili, too, but if you're bringing cabbage soup, that's good, because there'll be way too much food since it's Thanksgiving. Ooh, cabbage soup is good. So I'll have cabbage soup. Yay, and probably there'll be some veggies. Remember, don't eat turkey for Thanksgiving or ever. Boo, boo. Turkeys are people too. Especially jive turkeys.
Hey, come on.
For more information on turkeys, see Rick and Morty where they turn themselves into turkeys. I don't watch Taxi anymore since Danny DeVito's the only original cast member left. What? What about all the other ones? What are you talking about? Do you drink oat milk? I don't drink oat milk, but I put oat milk in stuff. I used to put almond milk, but oat milk that I got is vitamin D fortified and my D was low. Now it's fine. That's right. June Cleaver ate jive turkeys. She spoke jive. That's right.
Don't remember having
the vegan chili recipe you can find online. It's Uncle Rocco's vegan chili. Obviously, there's an infinite amount of vegan chili recipes. That's just the one that I use. Yeah, coffee, I just drink black. When I make oatmeal in the morning, I put in banana and blueberries, and I put in oat milk. I used to put in almond milk, but it's the same. It's, you know, makes the oatmeal a little better.
Darn, I don't know.
All right, so.
I was just at Swamp Puzzles and Stalemate. Yeah, go ahead.
So you play B5, he has to take.
Right.
Then here he has to move one of his pawns.
Right.
Okay.
Oh, I thought he was going to go E6.
E6, then you would play E4. And then he would play. Move his F pawn, you would take it. Well, I'll show you.
Okay.
But you take on here.
I just didn't calculate it
and
right.
Then you make a knight and you mate him.
Oh, yeah, because you can't. I remember having this more than once. I just can't remember.
Okay, so if he plays e6, you play here, then he'll move his pawn somewhere. And then you just move your king, and then you can make a queen.
So darn, I couldn't calculate it, right? I bought some oat eggnog.
Oatnog.
You missed it when e8 queen instead of e1.
Oh, yeah, I did see the Duda mate against Geary. Yeah. Is normal milk not good for the environment? Sort of. It's, although your name is the milkman. Milk's bad for you. People shouldn't eat cow's milk. That's give you disease and stuff. Cow's milk is for cows. You should eat human milk if, you know, like when you're a baby.
Well, cows aren't good for the environment, so the answer is, well, he said is milk. Bad for the environment.
He said milk.
But, it comes from cows, which are bad for the environment.
Yeah.
I mean, there are all these other things, too.
Yeah, I mean, everything's bad for the environment. But, yeah, I mean, having cows and using them and, you know, killing their babies and then making them make milk for you is terrible. Anyway, just remember, you're all evil. It read oat milk as cat milk. Now if you're not going to eat cow's milk, then you could eat rat milk if you're in The Simpsons. You told me dog or higher. I don't understand why my bones are so brittle. I drink plenty of malk.
Let me plug in. Let's see.
No, milk is terrible for everybody. I mean, you know, cow's milk. Any kind of nut milk is good. Insert joke here. And I mean insert. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
That was 2631.
I was reading Karen. Oh,
we've had this one.
Karen's in Pennsylvania.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. I forgot now where she's, her family lives.
Let's see. I've had this one, but I remember the answer. Hmm. So I'll take en passant. No, I can't. So it's white to move and white's going this way. Oh, now I remember the answer. Okay. Cheese is great as long as it's vegan. There's dozens of vegan cheeses. I've never had cashew milk. I've had almond milk and oat milk and soy milk. Soy milk I get when I put that kind of thing in weird drinks at Starbucks, like a, you know, like a vanilla latte with unsweetened syrup or no sugar syrup, whatever it's called. Always bet on black coffee. Let's see. Oh, yeah, NFL scores. Bills won. Let's see, I knew that. Raiders beat the Broncos in overtime. That's funny. Two worst teams ever. Man, the Vikings got the beat down. Wow, the Steelers kept it close. That's shocking. What are the Bengals, like 7-4 now? 6-4. Joe Burrow, 355 yards, 4 TDs, but 2 picks.
Oh, okay, maybe that'll see. So I think it's.
Yeah.
I'm not sure, but I think. Well, you don't queen, but you, c6, c7, and I think you promote to a bishop.
All done.
Yeah, because I was trying to figure out what to do because of stalemate.
That was 2467.
Yay, I did it. Sorry I'm so slow, but I did do it.
I've seen all the spiracies. I'm not sure I've seen Cowspiracy, but I assume. I've seen something. I saw C something. C-spiracy? Yeah.
There's a movie called Cowspiracy?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
There's a lot of movies that'll make you a vegan, and they show you how they kill everybody and torture everybody. That sounds familiar. I might have seen it.
I'm just trying to make it to the end.
To the end of the stream, or like make it to the end of your life and not talk about veganism?
No, I don't want to talk about veganism.
What do you mean?
What do I mean?
You said I'm trying to make it to the end.
To the end of my life.
Oh, so you did mean that. Yeah.
It's really tough with all this sad, horrible stuff in the world. I'm just trying to get to the end at this point.
Go, Karen.
I'm trying to get to the end.
Let's talk about in Qatar how they killed thousands of workers.
I just want to squeeze a little bit of more pleasure out of life before I die. It's hard. It's not that I want to bury my head in the sand. It's just sometimes it's hard to be happy. You know, there's a lot of bad stuff in the world. You know, I just want to.
But you make good cabbage soup. Killing all the cabbages. Ready?
Yeah. I just want to play some chess and poker and get to the end.
This is the end, my friend.
That's
the
it. End. That's all I'm asking.
Let's see. There. Carry the one. I got it.
And I am going to make it, too. To the end.
Karen-spiration, the guy wrote.
I mean, sometimes I just feel, don't you guys sometimes just feel assaulted by the world, you know? Like this person's all pissy at you and you get a flat tire and then something even worse happens. You know, it's just hard to stay in a good mood sometimes. A lot of stuff goes on. All right, I can go there.
Also, there's not too many hype trains.
Let's see, check. Now take. So that seems wrong. Check.
We used to have more subs. Boo, boo. Here. I blame the Republicans.
Yeah, check. Take.
Boyd Cooper, the milkman. Vegan milk, obviously. Thanks for the sub.
Darn, that didn't quite work.
Yay, Enzian Hero, 200 bits. Thanks for the support. Timed him out for 10 seconds.
Who, Tensor?
So, no, somebody who asked. No, Femme Bangle. Oh. Somebody asked if my beard was real. I used to be more real, then I got it shaved a little bit.
Yeah. It's all tidy. Darn, I feel like I could get this if I just give it another moment. But what I keep trying doesn't work. Well, let me do this. Let's see.
Yay, C. Esposito 1029 with the 400 bit support. He's got Boyd in his name. Good name.
Okay.
Probably your Karen's brother.
There and then there.
Put it in the basket, Chief.
Darn, nothing I do works. So I don't know. I hate to give up because it's interesting, but I can't quite do it.
Never give up.
I don't feel like I can get it. Or let me just look one more time. Nothing I do works.
DMCA. It's no fun to get a DMCAA. Or I entertained them.
Oh, I could do that. That might work. Which do I do first? Oh, you have to do the other one first. Because there's that.
And Kara sounds like she solved it.
Because there's a bishop. Well, okay, man. Okay, maybe. Okay, so knight g7. Because you want the bishop to go over that way. Get out of my face. Then.
Thanks, Pantex. Yay. Yeah, subscribe with Prime.
Yeah, rookie 6. Mm-hmm. And then that opens it up for the queen. Queen H5.
Yeah, you solved it. 2788.
I did it.
Look at you. That was a high
rating. And I was ready to give it up, too.
Fen Beingold, don't be sad, Karen. 200 bits.
I was going to give up, too, and I said I couldn't do it, and then I just kept looking. Mm-hmm. Yay, I did it.
Go, Karen.
Thank you, Fen Beingold. I'm not really sad. I'm actually happy.
Tickle. Now you're sad.
I just feel like it's, you know, it's just normal sometimes to feel the weight of the world. And I feel it less now because I got my sights on the end. And so I'm actually not sad.
Ready?
Yes. And I know that may not make sense, but.
Never mind the buts. Here's my card.
That's just my thoughts.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So it seems like that's the move. And he goes there.
I feel the weight of my cat. That's about it. Yeah, but our dogs weigh a lot. So that's tough.
If I go there. Goes back. And I got nothing. I see there. Oh, and then I could go there. Yeah. Okay, so Bishop H7. And then Bishop F5. What?
Oh, I thought it was Bishop F5.
Darn.
That's what I thought. And we've had this before.
We have?
Yeah.
Shock and awe.
Oh, now I know what it is. I think. I thought it was Bishop F5. I thought you were right.
Yeah.
I mean, Bishop F5 wins. I guarantee it. Oh, I thought Bishop F5 king here I could take. I didn't see the knight was defending it.
Oh, we got this other rook on D1.
I didn't see the knight was defending this.
Oh, I thought
I could go check and take.
I didn't either. Isn't that funny? We made this. I see it there
now. And we've had this before.
Isn't it just Bishop G6?
Then king here.
And then Rook H8.
No, because this is hanging.
Oh, yeah.
And it defends H8.
Oh, yeah. That was dumb.
I think it's Bishop E4 because you're stopping Bishop takes H1, then double the rooks.
Oh, yeah.
Not sure, though.
That looks right.
And then I think here.
Yeah, my idea was dumb.
Yeah. Then you check here. And then mate.
Yay.
Yeah, I thought I didn't see the knight was defending. We've had this puzzle before.
I didn't remember it. Darn, that was hard. Mm-hmm. Your dad just bought a Great Dane. That's a big dog. Our dog is 70 pounds. One of the dogs, his face looks like a Great Dane. He's a hound dog. And his ears and face, but he's not big. You know, that big. You didn't solve it, Bonarici? Well, maybe next time we'll all get it. Your cat is 7 pounds. That's a small cat. There's no weight on you except for 7 pounds.
That sounds like an average cat.
Oh, all my cats were always fat.
Yeah.
I agree. I had one that was over 20 pounds.
That's big. Yeah, B Heavens 123 subscribed for 3 months in advance. Thank you.
There was a rope for it.
Our dogs are both 70 pounds plus tax. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
The end.
Darn. What time is it? I should probably... Well, actually, I'm still good. I don't want to go this early. I'm not even... Because Karen's out of town, so I'm just going to take my poker book and sit at a table and wait.
And watch the game?
No, but they'll have it on. And sometimes people scream in there. Have you been there when they've yelled out? People really watch the sports there a lot.
What time do they start at 9? Because it's Sunday.
I think they start at 8, actually.
Yeah. Also, Archer doesn't have school tomorrow.
That's right.
Just letting you know. Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
So you can sleep in till 7:30.
I always just wake up anyway, though.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because my body just is used to it.
I woke up earlier today, although we were both awake.
I was awake.
Yeah.
I came down.
I just couldn't sleep. Then I slept good.
I was going to get up anyway.
Mm-hmm.
But I did a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, my phone. Oh. Let's see. There.
Who's Ben? Went to sleep at 7, woke up at 7. That sounds like Archer. Mm-hmm. Go, Karen.
I'm just so slow. That's one nice thing about poker is my age isn't going to hurt me there. I feel like I have a reasonable chance to be good at poker because a lot of people that are older that play poker, so you don't have to be young and playing since you were, you know, 5.
Hey, we almost have 3,000 viewers right before Chess TV ends. Go, viewers.
Go, viewers. Darn, this was hard.
It was hard for me because I thought everything won. Then I was like, okay, that doesn't win, so that has to be that, etc. White's position looks so stupid and everything. Yay, Latin and Blonde subscribed. Good, good. Ooh, it's Karen saying she decided not to go come to karaoke.
I don't know this one.
I just don't know. First, I thought everything won. Then I realized my rook. See, rook here pins.
Mm-hmm.
But then White can play Queen F4 attacking the bishop.
Oh.
And then is not pinned and so forth. So it's rook here. The queen has to go to H3.
Okay.
Then it's lined up with that. So you check. Then you take the queen.
Oh.
24-28. 2969.
2960? Oh, no.
No, this is 2428. Oh. That's how many viewers we had.
Yeah, Karen's asking me if I have chaplains. You know why she wants to know? It's because she wants me to let her know if Ben is there.
Mm-hmm. Is that good if Ben's there? It's bad.
I think she'll won't mind as long as I'm there, because then she's, you know, probably wonders what he's up to.
Mm-hmm. Probably no good.
I can promise it's no good.
Ready? Last one.
I'm ready. But she feels like, you know, I can keep
going. I remember this one because the first time I solved this, I forgot. I didn't know I was in check. So I was like, why is this so easy? And then I was like, oh, I'm in check. We've had this one like 10 times.
Oh.
So you have to get out of check the right way. And there's so many ways to do it.
All right. Well, let me look. Don't click stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
This is the end, my friend. Looks like a King's Indian. Yeah, Karen and I saw a great movie on date night, Thursday night, The Banshees of Inisherin, with Brendan Gleeson and the guy who's more famous. Who's the other guy?
I'm not sure. Colin Farrell?
Yeah, Colin Farrell. Thank you. And also Kerry Condon's in it. But she's not as famous as them. Yeah, that was great. Go Banshees of Inisherin. It's like an artsy kind of movie, so it's not for you guys. There's no explosions and, you know, naked women, so sorry.
Let's see. I don't know.
No, nothing blows up. Terrible. There. Although there is a house that's set on fire, so that's pretty awesome. But it doesn't blow up. So. There's no chase scenes. There's almost no cars. It's like a wagon with a horse pulling it. Poor horse. No, we lost 1,000 viewers. Boo. Bye, Chess TV. Excuse me.
Yeah, I'm not sure. It's looking at King D6, but I'm just not sure.
If King D6, then Knight here check. And then if you take it, then Rook C6 check. So the thing is, you're playing Rook A8 mate. So you have to find a king move where you can, you know, play your mate.
No more check.
Okay, yeah, so after here, there's Knight B7 and Rook C6. So black might be better king, there, but black, see. That's not mate.
So. E7 then?
If King E7, then Knight A6, and then if Rook A8, Rook takes C7's check, then your Rook's hanging. So King E7, every move doesn't work for a different reason.
Right.
But one move does work.
Well, go ahead.
It's King E8. Yeah, King D8 doesn't work because Knight here check and you take on C7. King here doesn't work because Knight A6, and then if he plays Rook here, we have Rook takes check. This is the only thing that avoids all the checks. And then we still go here, and then we play Rook Takes Knight Mate.
Okay.
2390.
I remember seeing that one.
Mm-hmm.
You got it, Be Heaven. Well, It is true I didn't get a fancy gaming chair, but I like this one.
That used to be my chair.
Yeah.
And then I was too big for it.
And then I think it was Rufus and Doofus donated $200 for me to get a better chair.
Mm-hmm.
But I didn't get a better chair.
Let's see. Poker. Memsco's playing poker. Just chatting. Poker. I mean, all you do is follow poker people. I'm going to raid Chess Lad.
I agree with Chess Lad. I follow a variety of people.
Mm-hmm.
I've followed all those people you said in XQC.
And more.
And Poker Stars. And Joanna Tries.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, everybody.
See you guys tomorrow. And don't forget, tomorrow's my lecture at 6. Sign up. Go to my Discord or Twitter for information on how to sign up for the lecture tomorrow. Mm-hmm. 6